It was a mixed bag in the last trading day of the week for grain markets. At the close, new crop December corn futures were just a quarter of a cent lower, settling at 488 even. That was just a nickel lower for the week. Now, soybeans, on the other hand, they were able to post strong gains, with the November contract finishing the day 16 cents higher to settle at 1387 and three quarters. That was 34 and a half cents higher for the week and the highest closing price since July 27th. Wheat futures, well, they were the laggard yet again. The December contract settling a dime lower today at 621 and three quarters. Now, hot and dry weather through much of the Midwest continues to raise concerns over yield potential in soybeans for some of the top producing states. The Pro Farmer Crop Tour this week, which I took part in, validated a lot of those concerns with their findings. They show a national average soybean yield at 49.7 bushels per acre. That compares with the USDA's estimate of 50.9 bushels per acre. On the corn side of things, Pro Farmer estimates a national average yield of 172 bushels per acre, also under the USDA's estimate, which stands at 175.1. On the export side of things, yesterday's weekly export sales were impressive, and we saw another flash sale come across the news wires this morning. Private exporters reported sales of 121,000 metric tons, or about 4.5 million bushels of soybeans for delivery to China during the marketing year 2023-2024.